In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Everything I need. promise is handed over to all who are called to the everlasting inheritance. Christ did not enter some sanctuary made by hands, a copy of the true one, but heaven itself. He is now in the presence of God on our behalf. He had not to offer himself many times, as the high priest does. He who may return every year, because the blood is not his own. Otherwise, he would have suffered many times from the creation of the world. But no, he manifested himself only now, at the end of the ages, to take away sin by sacrifice, and as humans, die only once, and afterwards are judged. In the same way Christ sacrificed himself, once to take away the sins of the multitude. There will be no further question of the sin, when he comes again.
My chosen.